it's open to your heart or head, this mudra can help you. Cold, testiness, mental weakness, forgetfulness, and such desire can also be cured. Then Mataji Mudra. Middle finger joined together, thumb joined together.
Matangi.
For peace of inner world and mental peace, this mudra is very effective. When palpitations increase, or when you breathe heavily, heart functioning is imbalanced, lungs are irregularly breathing, lot of worries and tension are there, and also indigestion is there due to stomach trouble. All these are cured by this mudra. Maharshi's mudra. First, second and third finger together, fourth one inside your palm and fifth one free. Headache due to any cause, sinusitis, loss of peace of mind, disturbed thinking, presence, pressure on heart and pressure on brain, tension and worries, all these are removed gradually. Then Naga Pragati Mudra. Catch the thumb with your other thumb. Progress in spiritual development, trying to face all odds and tests of life, increasing your decision power, help in getting solutions to all your problems, and increases heat in the body. If you are suffering from cold or any such trouble, this mudra is helpful to you. Besides, Linga Mudra is also very helpful. This is Linga Mudra. Now this is moon. You close the moon. Suppose you are trembling due to malaria trouble or any other trouble, and you are able to control your body and you are shivering very heavily, chant this mudra for 15 minutes and you will be alright. Yoni Mudra. Has ladies to contact vagina, it also helps men and women to observe better character. Kidney Mudra. This finger little bent, this is joint. Other two straight. It cures disease of water in the abdomen and improves functioning of kidneys. Sahasrara Mudra. All the four fingers together, two thumbs straight and joined together. One feels the vibrations, it increases the power of character building, it cures the disease of stomach, intestines and indigestion, it increases the strength of spinal cord, it improves speech, and if any trouble while speaking, it is also cured. Many people fumbling. Then Vajra Pradhan Shraddha Mudra. It increases self-confidence, improves cases of depression, feeling of dark future, reduces feeling of selflessness. People feel that I am useless now, I can't do anything. My life is all gone. they benefit from this mudra. It increases powers of belief in success. Faith is the anchor of life. Belief in bright future increases. It cures low blood pressure, weakness of element of earth, weakness of stomach, spleen, liver, heart, etc. Also gets cured laziness, idleness, mental tiredness, all these are removed. It improves overall capacity to work and people have zeal to work more and more. Then Aditya Mudra, just like this only. Take a thumb inside, bend it. This increases your self-confidence. It has become one with self. It also stops unnecessary sneezing. Mukti Mudra. Both the hands. Keep the thumb here between the second and third finger. Third and fourth finger. It reduces waste material in the body. Negative thoughts in the mind. Bitter memories. Old and bad happenings and incidents. Ill will. Enmity. Clear consciousness. It also reduces bad future dreams and extinguishes bad future ideas. Shivalinga Mudra. Shivalinga Mudra. This mudra increases the strength of mind, makes one strong to face all and bad circumstances. It also increases progressive thoughts, reduces tiredness, laziness, dissatisfaction, weakness, etc. Shakti Mudra, fourth and fifth finger together and other fingers inside. Thumb inside, second and third finger over that, and this one, all joined together. Breathe deep while performing Shakti Mudra. It eliminates anger, makes one peaceful and silent. Insomnia is reduced, that is sleeplessness, and one gets good sleep at night. Over performance of Shakti Mudra leads to laziness. Because it leads to rest. Atmanjali Prathana Mudra, very easy. We perform it every now and then we meet people. Do it before and after meditation. It leads to balance of thoughts, good decisions, and desire to do well for others. When you meet others, this is your desire. You require balance of thoughts, good decisions with the other party, and desire to do well for others. It also increases power of concentration. Whenever one experiences mental and physical uneasiness, this mudra helps overcome the situation. It increases respect towards God and other human beings. It welcomes everyone with love and respect. It helps in mental condition and decision, mixed thoughts, to be or not to be conditioned, imbalanced thinking, etc. Makar Mudra. Makar Mudra, your finger here, is third finger with the second finger, other finger also inside and is crossing each other. Do pranayama while performing this mudra. It makes one fearless, stronger and increases self-confidence. Dhyana mudra. Idols of God, they are all with this mudra. This mudra increases thought power and concentration. Truth and true thoughts arise from within. It leads to better knowledge and inner powers. Divine cosmic powers enter the body and lead one to truth. It leads to best path of life. It increases inner strength and helps in receiving power from either ether, sky. It leads to purity of life, holiness, and natural truth. It reduces your ego. By performing this mudra, invite that which is best around you. Try to breathe in. Mukula mudra, all the five fingers together. This mudra increases your brain power, reduces tiredness, weakness, pain, etc. It helps to get divine cosmic powers. It helps in many ways to make you a better man. It reduces pain and difficult physical conditions and uneasiness. Now this mudra is very useful. Whenever you feel any pain in any part of the body, just apply it there. And the pain will go away within 15 minutes. Or you are feeling irritation, then also apply five fingers. Or you feel like scratching, then also apply there.
Sir, feel like irritation, so where are...
All the five fingers together.
Where this has to be applied?
The part where the trouble is there. If the pain is here, heart pain is there, apply it there. Heart pain will reduce.
Coming.
Or lung, the pain is there in the stomach due to gases. Apply this and the gas will start moving out.
Head is paining.
Pardon?
Head is paining.
Anywhere. Any part. If it is back side, then take help of others. Because you can't put your hand on the back side. Difficult. But front parts, you can apply your own hand. And at the same time, go on speaking silently. The pain in my body on this part should go away permanently, effectively, and forever. And immediately. The pain must go immediately. Pain must go permanently. It should not repeat again. And the pain should go completely. So, pain in my body should go away completely, fully, forever, and immediately. If you repeat this, your mental powers will also be touching the part where the effect is there. And you will be lost only in that pain, and the pain will go away.
Only 5 minutes.
How much time?
We have tried, hundreds of cases we have tried. People are very happy. Sir, people who are in hospital and who are in trouble, we teach them this and they find it's very, very easy to perform.
Sir, any hand, no? Right hand or left hand,
it
will...
Anywhere, any part
of the body.
Which hand? Right hand which or left
hand? Pain anywhere in the body. Maybe the eyes, the ears also.
Sir, kayo hat.
Right ke left
hand? Any hand. Both the hands are equal powers. Both of your hands are having equal power. These are five elements. This is the element of fire, element of air, element of ether, element of earth, element of water. Five elements put together, five senses put together, sense of sight, ears, listening, smelling, taste, and touch. All the five senses are together, all the five elements are together, and whatever imbalance is created in your body is replaced by it. What medicine does, whatever element is missing, doctor gives you that element. You add that element in the body or remove certain over elements and the balance is created.
Sir,
medicine is nothing.
How to put the senses with element? How sense, how to put the...
Just put it like this and touch it. And that thing, the pain in my left hand should go away permanently, immediately, and forever. It was.
Right.
When you get any irritation or any pain or anything where you want to touch your hand and scratch, it will go away. Skin diseases, great relief. Instead of scratching, they do psoriasis. People are suffering from psoriasis. They have to scratch the body until the blood comes out, they are not happy. And when the blood comes out, they are very unhappy. We say, don't do that. Apply this and your psoriasis will go away.
And sir, Sir, whiteness on body, you know? Whiteness, skin whiteness on body.
White spots.
People are having white patches on skin.
You can ask the questions after the session, please.
And Antakarana Mudra. This is for broad. His thumbs are taken inside the fingers. Divine power from which are there within you are awakened and increased. It leads you to better life. It increases knowledge of inner voice is awakened. One's hidden powers are also awakened. It gives joy, enjoyment, happiness, and leads to enlightenment. Very well, very unhappy. Then we say you will perform this mudra. And all the Vedic session is over. Within 45 minutes. Another mudra is this. When you join the two thumbs together, then mudra is little change. I taught you earlier this one. But now you join the two thumbs together, all your Vedic session will go away. Because all your five elements will try to become one with each other and balance out. And fire is the greatest element. Fire is in the thumb. Fire can burn the ill wishes and all the evils. Fire can give you light to go for a better life and lead you for a better way, better path of life. Then Kaleshwar Mudra. Second and third down, fourth one up, fifth one up, turning this way. He reduces force of thoughts, hastiness is removed, thoughts become clear in your mind, increases your memory, new imagination is developed with better dreams and solve your problems by showing you solutions to your problems. Also increases powers of virtue, character, concentration, etc. It releases one from bad habits and desires. It increases determination to be good. Everyone wants to be good. And your determination will be helped by this mudra. Vishranti Mudra, lie down on the ground. Look at the sky or the ceiling. Be totally relaxed, completely relaxed. And you'll find the energy is coming within your body slowly and slowly. It relaxes one physically and mentally. It increases physical and mental strength little by little. All your tiredness will go away. But people should know how to do this. If you do it before going to bed, for about 2-3 minutes or 5 minutes, you will get very good sleep. And secondly, that time you mark which side you are breathing. We are breathing only from one side generally, most of the time. If you are breathing through the right, lie down on the left. Let the right be open. And the sleep will come very fast. If you are breathing to the left, lie down on the right. And the sleep will come very fast. And secondly, pay attention to your breath. Hundreds of cases for insomnia are cured by this. Just pay to your attention to your breath only. And the sleep comes out. Need not take any medicines. Then concentration mudra. These two fingers in one line, thumb and last finger in one line, other three up. Breathe deeply while performing this mudra. Concentrate on anything, good thoughts, nobility, remembering something, it increases mental powers, lung powers, intestinal powers and physical strength in your body permanently. Suchi Mudra. this finger down, this finger over this. Do it up to 6 breaths only. It cures constipation. Do it when you get into the morning for 5 to 10 minutes. Get up when you get up. It clears bowels, removes waste from body, bad thoughts, negative thoughts, violent thinking, anger, etc. Vajra Mudra. First, third and fourth finger together. Fifth one loose and first one straight. Cures low blood pressure, loss of earth element, whether problems of stomach, liver, heart, spleen, etc. are being experienced, they are reduced by this mudra. It increases strength and brings freshness in body. Then back pain mudra or back mudra. Sit straight and keep your hands like this. It cures tiredness, headache, overeating problem. Keep the back straight while performing this mudra. If possible, do it before lunch. So today we get many cases where the imbalance is created in the back, spinal cord. Some bone is, either the space is reduced or space is increased. Or some artery is touched and the pain is there. And so many theories are there about this, but what we prescribe to patients, don't sleep on any bed. If you have a wooden bed, cot, lie down on that. If not, then on the ground, spread one bed sheet, one blanket, woolen blanket, another bed sheet, and then lie down on that without using pillow. Try it. Little difficulty with that in the beginning, but little by little your spinal cord troubles will be gone. One doctor was recently came to me before 3 months. He said, I have gone to nearly 18 doctors in Bombay. Several x-rays are taken out. That was gone. What should I do? I saw the x-rays. I said, there is no cure for you by medicine. And physiotherapists are giving you exercises, but they are not useful to you. No exercises, that's just lie down straight in the bed. And he had a wooden cot. He removed the bed and everything. And by lying straight, within 18 days he was cured. No pain. But wood has also got quality. With the woolen blanket and the wood, both are giving you quality. Curing element is there in the wood. And that helps a lot. Then Shanti Mudra. One hand like this, another hand like this. Left hand, thumb inside, bent up, and right hand, like this. Chant Om while performing this mudra. Breathe slowly and release the air from abdomen. Contract the abdomen as far as possible. Take it inside as well as you can. Imagine all fears, worries, tension, etc. all leaving you forever. Do it till you feel fresh and free totally. It increases hope, better future thoughts, and gives strength to your thoughts. Recently one woman came. She said, I tried to commit suicide twice. No hope for me now. I have been cheated. I have been put to trouble. Lots of trouble were there. And she said, I don't know how to live. I have no hope for life. We gave her this mudra. Next week she came and said, I am fighting a little better. As you carry on, plus self-healing also was done. Healing by me from my house for up and over. And she will be performing healing at her home with the instructions. And within 15 days she said, now I want to plan out something in my life. Can you help me? I said, you come to me for 1 hour. We'll sit together over a cup of tea, discuss your problems, and find out what you can do and will find a way for you in which you can progress. So many times we lose the hope of life. Many cases are coming for depression to me. And I tell them that you have forgotten yourself, you are lost in confusion, and that is why you are suffering. I want you to come out of confusion. Point number one. I want you to come out of bad imagination. Don't imagine anything. Enjoy the present. Present is, enjoying the present is the greatest enlightenment. When Buddha got enlightenment, what did he say? He was asked by a person, sir, what did you get under that Bodhi Gayatri? He said, all wrong thoughts, negative thoughts have gone away from me. And now I am purified, I am holy, and I get only positive thoughts. I don't think of the future, I don't think of the past, I am in the present, I enjoy the present, and that's the real enlightenment. And try that. You'll really enjoy it. Uttar Bodhi Mudra. Do this whenever you feel lonely or bored and need happy thoughts, new thoughts, mental progress. It makes lungs, stomach, intestines very healthy and clean. It increases connection with cosmic powers. It extracts energy from atmosphere. It increases pranic power in body. Do it always before healing someone. Most of the cases of asthma, the root cause I have found with the cases is nothing but loneliness. They are alone and they don't have any person with whom they can talk frankly. And they are all under confusion. And that leads to asthma. Asthma is of 12 times. 12 types of asthma are there. Maybe due to indigestion, maybe due to constipation, maybe due to mental worries and tension, maybe due to cough, maybe imbalance in the breathing, etc. We have to find out what he is suffering from. But most of the cases I have found, they are all lonely. They have nobody to talk. You talk to them for 1 hour, they are very free and happy. And they say, I did not have any attack for 2-3 days. Again, they require somebody to talk. So this mudra helps them. Energy mudra. Many people are suffering from allergy. They don't know why they are suffering, for what they are suffering. This mudra removes all types of allergies from physical body and unwanted thoughts. It removes waste material from body. It is helpful whenever there is change of climate, naturally, or by change of place. It reduces bad effect of change in food and removes imaginative fear of unhealthy conditions. Then Mruga Mudra. Second and third finger inside, touching your thumb, distance is there, hood is created here, and these two fingers are straight. Second and last. It increases good feelings towards others, reduces ego, increases abundance, good thoughts, spiritual development, and peace of mind. Hansa Mudra. This finger loose. Second and fourth one, straight but little bent. This mudra reduces mental tension and worries, increases physical strength, nobility of heart, hospitality, and courteousness. Ashirvad Mudra. This mudra increases power of five elements. The power of elements can also be given to others with good wishes and blessings. We teach you that how to do it when we come to prana, pranic healing. Saman Mudra. Again like that, like Guru Mudra, but like this. These fingers are bent up. They are bent up toward the thumb. All the fingers. This Mudra increases power of elements within the body, increases noble good thoughts and mental strength. When five fingers together are applied to any part of the body where there is pain in the body, that pain goes away or reduces considerably. I told you earlier about that. Then Vayu Swarupi Mudra. This mudra cures gastric pain and diseases. Your mind begins to concentrate and becomes peaceful. Care should be taken that while performing this mudra, body heat does not increase or urine passing does not increase. If that increases, then don't do this mudra. Then Jala Surbhi Mudra. Third and fourth and fifth finger cross. This mudra cures kidney diseases. One expresses relief while passing urine. It levels up urination. It cures acidity and its diseases. Okay, right, this mudra is very useful. Kidney trouble. Shunya Surya Mudra. It cures ear pain and ear diseases. It increases inner powers. One feels happy, peaceful, joyful, and becomes one with self. Lotus Mudra. Three fingers, middle three fingers free. Last, fifth finger and first thumb, both are joined together. This mudra increases purity and holiness of heart. It purifies thoughts and power, expresses real pure love, attracts divine cosmic powers, increases powers of physical body and mind, makes life enjoyable. Whenever a person feels depressed, unhappy, miserable and lonely, perform this mudra. Then Bhumi Sparsha Mudra. Sit in Sukhasana on the ground. One hand like this, another hand like this. One open, another closed. This one open. No one knows his own hidden powers. These powers are both positive as well as negative. Positive powers lead one to do well and to others. Bad thoughts are full of enmity, ill will, jealousy, etc. Vibrations from atmosphere also mold our thoughts. Everyone desires progress in life. Everyone desires to reach higher best level of development of his life. This mudra leads towards what you think, good or bad, and gets you in touch of universal powers. If you perform the mantra Om, slowly and slowly, Om. You will be one with the universal powers slowly and slowly. That will help you a lot. Then Abhay Mudra. When you feel like fear, fear conditions, Abhay Mudra. These two fingers down. It leads you towards fearlessness. It reduces darkness within. Fear leads to your weakness. Five elements of one's body do not work properly, then also there is trouble. Inner conflicts also make a man nervous, reduces inner conflicts and helps to adjust oneself slowly and slowly. Ashirvad Mudra. Both the hands like this. This mudra increases power of elements. Power of elements can also be given to others with good wishes and blessings. We'll talk about prana and pranic healing at that time.
One page.
They're coming to this mudra. Dharma Chakra Mudra. First and second finger together, and the middle finger of the right hand to touch the thumb of the left hand. This mudra gives you the idea about past and future are different circles of life. We are in the present. By performing this mudra, meditate on the universal powers of the earth. This mudra will bring change in your life, will lead you to the highest performance of your life. Then Varada Mudra, this finger little inside, other finger along with that, like this. Forgive and forget is the principle of mind. It gives relief from evil done to you by others, leads to better noble thoughts for others. We also have to do bad karma and require forgiveness from others. Then joint mudra. Hundreds of people come for the trouble of knees. This mudra helps them a lot. And along with this mudra, tell them to consume haldi powder, methi powder, and soot powder, that is ginger powder. Haldi powder is not turmeric, plus methi powder, and ginger powder. Mix together equally. Take one spoon in the morning with warm water, one in the evening with warm water. If more trouble is there, take it 3 times. And perform this mudra for 45 minutes. Your trouble of walking will reduce like anything, slowly and slowly. Joint mudra 1 and 2. It will relieve in pain in joints of the body. Relief in pain in any joint of the body will be there with this powder of turmeric, ginger, and methi. Mahasakral Mudra. Same type, but nearer with both the hands are nearer. It removes pain in the body due to gases and heavy meals and regulates working of the intestines. Reduces having pain during menses can relieve. Then Chira Mudra. Both the hands different. This one, thumb is above, and the first finger is inside, only up to the first, and the second one like this only. This one finger inside and the thumb pressing it, here they are touched with each other. One gets strength and knowledge from atmosphere, one gets noble and good thoughts, also develops your spiritual powers, leads to balanced mind and thoughts, cures insomnia, depression, high blood pressure, ulcer, hasty nature, negative thoughts, historical conditions, short temperament, greediness, indecisiveness, etc., controls laziness, anger, fearful conditions, etc. Yoga Mudra, both the hands on the back side, joined together. both the hands on the back side, joined together. Leads to enthusiasm, better meditation, and makes one fearless. And that is very important. Fear is a great enemy. Almost everywhere I find they fear from something. Many times it is wrong imagination and nothing happens. Many people have the habit of opening their umbrella before the rain comes. And the rain never comes. So this mudra will help. Then Bandhak mudra. Close both the hands. Do it after sunrise and before sunset during the day only. Increase the heat in the body, strengthens heart, controls high blood pressure, and develops spiritual powers. Then Bodhisattva Dhyana Mudra. First and fifth finger of the right hand touching the three fingers of the left hand. First, second and third. It develops powers of meditation and concentration. Human nature becomes mild and peaceful. Helps to develop better relationship with others. Uddhana Mudra. Uddhana Mudra. It helps to increase gas trouble, decrease the gas trouble, voice becomes clear and thoughts become noble. It also helps in thyroid trouble to many people. Abhay Gnana Mudra. Both the hands. Makes you fearless, bold and courageous. Wherever fear is there, no problem. Tapta Gnana Mudra. Second one here only. First one here. First and second finger, right hand, first and second finger. Left hand, first and fourth finger. Both hands are different positions. Increase the spiritual powers, inner strength, and leads to realities of life. Now we come to the end of the program. If anyone wants copies of the note, they are available from her for rupees 20. Secondly, we are beginning a regular program now from next Friday. First, we are teaching you how to develop your qualities to become a very good healer. How you can practice as a good healer. Then your mind powers. How to develop your power so that you become an excellent personality. And thirdly, practically, how to heal your own diseases as well as diseases of others and also cure people wherever they are in the world. You can cure a person in Germany or Canada or America or Australia by sitting in Bombay. Today I got more than 122 cases who are away from India. They are all being given healing by me every day. We have prepared a box. Teletherapy box. We put the photograph and the message in the box. Just give the message to the box for 2 minutes and the box takes over. I cannot heal 122 people in one day, but this box helps me. Several boxes are there, they all help. So if you want to learn, 13 weeks program is there. Every Friday, 6 to 7. We have kept it late because people who are working may be able to come by 6 o'clock. And 7 o'clock will not be too late to go from home, from here to home. So if you are joining the program, give your registered name to the desk and you can come from next Friday. If any of your friends or anybody else wants to come, they are also welcome. There are no charges for this.
Sir, program is here only.
Here only.